In this Fusion 360 tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly turn an STL file you may have gotten from a 3D printing database or maybe an STL file that you created yourself into a solid in Fusion 360 that you can then edit parametrically. First, click Insert, Insert Mesh. Select from your computer, navigate to where the STL file is on your computer, select it, and open it. This will bring it into Fusion 360 and you can place it how you wish. Make sure you check the units so it is the same as your original mesh. The problem with importing an STL file into Fusion 360 is it comes in with these faceted triangles. What we need to do is change these faceted triangles to a solid that has actual geometry. First, select the mesh workspace. Select the body, then generate face groups. Instead of using fast, use accurate, and then set the boundary tolerance to about 1/1000 of a millimeter, and click OK. If you don't see these faces created, you may not have them selected. Under Inspect, make sure you say Display Mesh Face Groups, and that'll show you the mesh face groups. Once you have the face groups selected, once again, select the mesh, then under Modify, Convert Mesh, make sure you select Prismatic, have the entire body selected, and then press OK. Now, instead of an STL, this isn't just like any solid in Fusion 360. Hopefully, this allows you to import STL files and then make modifications to them rather than having to deal with them as a mesh. This is a great way to get back an object that may have only been in the form of an STL file. It doesn't have all the design history, but it's a great start rather than manually making curves from faceted geometry. Happy 3D modeling.